You unlock this door with the key of imagination. Beyond it is another dimension. A dimension of sound. A dimension of sight. A dimension of mind. You're moving into a land of both shadow and substance, of things and ideas. You just crossed over into the Twilight Zone.
This thick cut bacon?
I thought you wanted thick cut bacon.
I won't slide this time, but next time I want it to be thin. And the juice?
Fresh squeezed this morning.
I don't remember asking for this.
Toast, it's toast. Toast and bacon and juice. Bacon and juice. Toast and bacon. It's just toast. I mean, it's a little something extra. Put a little jam on it. A little butter. It's gonna taste great. Look. Okay. All right. Just calm down.
You know what? I'm gonna make you the new juice boy.
Jingle, jingle.
Whoa! Hey, good morning. We got your Florida oranges, we got your thin cut bacon, and no toast.
We gotta talk.
Yeah, what's going on?
You've been doing good, making the orange juice and frying up the bacon, but things you gotta change. There's a new juice boy.
I mean, the squeezing orange juice, making bacon.
You're out.
Who's this guy? What's going on? I mean,
you're doomed. You're meant to be stuck inside your reality. You're doomed. You're doomed to live the life you're meant to be. Stuck inside your reality.